I please. I chase everybody out.
No. Take as much away.
The cerebralness of the mass of the irreparable band.
One viewer, what's going on? Hey, Fatal.
Father?
What happened?
I need help.
What is democracy?
What is
this? Is this like Creep Mode right here?
The Creep.
Is that Creep Mode?
Carl, he said stew.
For democracy.
Oh, stew's here, baby. Only begotten son. Yeah, would you be able to move that for me? Because I don't know. Okay.
Mr.
Howdy.
Stew. Mr. Troll me while I'm sleeping. You son of a gun.
Ink Gamer, Bay what's going on?
All the fun stuff in life.
No,
keep that okay. Music so low. Where's my phone? Oh, that's right.
It is impossible for a least celebrated individual to experience pain, pleasure, memory,
Derp Slayer. Derp Slayer. We know you. I think we know Derp Slayer, don't we?
Who?
Derp Slayer?
Derp Slayer?
Derp Slayer, I think so.
Derp Slayer?
Yeah.
Because
they said Howdy, and I think I know who Howdy that is.
Goblin Teddy, what's going on? That one guy, yo. Red, what is going on?
Red.
Norvis is over here fiddling with stuff.
Well, what can I say? I gotta get ready.
Don't worry.
Get ready. I'm the one that set up stuff, so. What is going on, people? Welcome back to the show. Mr. Red is in the house. Always good to see you. That one guy. It's always that one guy. What is going on? Lethal. Raid. Ladies?
Susie, hey. You said what?
Lethal.
Wait.
Lethal.
Yellow.
Jello.
Jello.
Lethal.
What?
Forget about it.
No. Yellow.
What did I say? Lethal. When I say lethal, good to see you. Del. You son of a gun, Del. Oh, boy. Here we go. You banned me 5 or 6 times with all your friends and you jumped onto me. It's not cool.
Gemma.
Hey, Gamer, what is going on, my man? Great to see you. Jimaloo is in the house because I finally got her name right. Jimaloo, how are you, sweetheart? Spider-Man, hello to you all. Red Wallace is definitely in the house. Always good to see my northern friends.
That is so sweet of you, Lethal. Lethal
North Spider and Venom Girl live. No beers, chill, I see. Well, before my batteries die, the name for the spider is chooses Ronnie Bottle B.
Okay. I think it's going to be blue.
I'm guessing blue. Right?
Yeah.
Blue?
Lethal said he cut his stream to send everybody over here.
Oh, Lethal, you shouldn't have done that. You're such a cool ass dude.
Hear from Lethal recommendations. Hi,
Lethal's
Lethal.
Always awesome. Lethal is always awesome.
Now, Lethal, I don't know if you've ever heard this before or if anybody has ever told you, but you have a great radio voice. I think you should be like on radio or like a talk show or like an announcer or something like that. You have just a very great like voice for television or radio. I don't know if anybody's ever told you that.
I agree. I told her definitely porn. I'm just saying, Lethal will be great in it. What up, Stu, everyone? And, of course, Norris. You guys rock. No, you rock, Mr. Lethal. It's always good to see you. Daniel Spooner says, hey, Red Spooner. Daniel Spooner. Is that the new one?
Yes, I
Spooner?
Think.
Spooner? I think Daniel, the guy wants the spoon. What is on my butt again? Why is everything always on my butt?
Daniel Spooner said he's recommended by
Lethal. Ingamer says, hi, Stu. Oh, Carl says, is James hiding? Oh, this is, Carl, this is, Fatal Ones. Jimaloo says, hey, I didn't even get drinking up beers yet not to be able to read. Hey, it really does have a sexual voice. He really does have. Yeah, I agree. Wait, me or I don't know. I don't
have.
Talking
about Lethal.
Okay, there we go. Yeah. Lethal's got that, like, that common, like, that nice voice that it'd be like, you're just kind of like chilling out, you know, you get a boner.
Or be like a psychiatrist or something like that.
Got the boner part. Red Wallace is in the house, Red. If I didn't salute you yet, my man, good to see you as always. Stu says, you know what? I'm going to take his wrench off. Should I take his wrench off?
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
I should probably take his wrench off.
Welcome to the
make
channel.
Make him feel the wrath. Huh? You son of a gun.
Little French lady. How's it going?
Little French lady. It's always good to see you.
Little
always
French
good to
lady.
See you. Hey,
how
Spider-Man,
you?
Venom Girl, and Spider-Girl. Dandy Spooner says, jokes. I don't know who this is.
we so recommend him to come into our channel.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah,
okay,
so
well,
thank you for joining.
Thank you very much for coming in, checking us out. It's always grateful. And I apologize, guys, for the Thursday stream. I heard that Nerdy was going to do a 6:30 stream, and we did not want to overcome that because that was his season finale. And we figured, you know, why don't we set back, maybe do it on a Saturday, and we'll probably go back to Thursday, though I'm kind of iffy on it. I might stick it out to Saturdays. I don't know yet because life has been extremely busy, but we will definitely see. Yeah, Norris Spooner is awesome streamer too. All right, cool. Well, hit that sub, and when I see it, I'll sub you back. So that way I can see it because I'll never remember when I drink alcoholic beverages. In fact, the last stream, I don't remember a damn thing. What? Only thing I remember, I woke up on the chair. Two cool sets. What's up, everyone?
He's always waking up on that couch.
But then I'm always, I got yelled at in Stu's stream yesterday. Norris, you talk too much. What the hell did you invite me for? Phyllis Ali says, hello from, the UK. What is going on, my man, from the UK? Great to see you. Welcome to the stream. Looks like you are also new. Thank you very much for stopping by. Stupid asshole. I'm going to say your name fully from here on out because you made me mad. In fact, I heard you guys make fun of me when I woke up and I was, a little bit over. FLL, which definitely stands for Little French Lady. Little French Lady says, hey, Kafuzi. Oh, Kafuzi's here. Maybe I should take the ridge off and then have Kafuzi Man Stew. What do you think?
Huh? She won't do it.
Yeah?
She won't do
it. I don't think she will. She's too much of a sweetheart, but that's all right. That's all right. Bros Platinum King NC says, hello, everybody. Hello, Mr.
Hello.
Bros Platinum King NC 15. Great to see you. Thank you very much for coming in and shut up. Shut up. Don't give me that. Yeah, I was pretty, hey, she kept, like, she was, like, punching me when I was sleeping. I kept falling asleep. She kept wailing on me. I'm like, wait, I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning. I go to the gym, like, early in the morning now. Leave me alone. Kafuzi says, ha, ha, ha. No, come on, Kafuzi. You got to back me up on this one. Stupid with a smiley face. See, nobody will back me up. But everybody banned me, right? Everybody took the ban on me. Finn Macau says, Kafuzi, see you. Hi, guys. I think, is Finn new, too?
Finn is new. He's definitely new.
Is he new? Well, definitely welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for checking us out. We do a little bit about teaching. Well, when I'm not too drunk. Am I turning to teaching me and get my ass whooped and feeding? You never know. In that order somewhere, right? Oh, I hear myself back there. Where are you going? I like that echo. Makes me sound good. Then basically what we do is at the...
What is your biggest spider fact? Go.
Who said that? Where?
Daniel Spooner.
Daniel Spooner. My biggest spider is actually a 9-inch Asian brown cancerarius that I will probably show and maybe try to feed today. I'm not sure if it's going to eat or not, but I'm going to give it a go because what I did today was I gave a little bit of smaller food, and she seemed like she was actually hunting for it, so I might give it a go. Just Too Cool is in the house, my man. Welcome to the stream. Great to see you as always. What happened to my radio? Yo, Stu, he just might lethal. Not sure what that means.
No, he did not.
I don't know what
double
that
check
means.
Yeah, he actually, won in our Christmas giveaway. Oh, and just to let you know, from last week's stream, our Christmas giveaway, we mailed out, like, the UK people first because it's gonna take forever to get, out there or anybody in Europe, and then... This week, later on this week, all of our United States people, we're going to mail out this week.
Why are you staring at me with those evil eyes?
Because you're always in trouble.
I know, I can't help it. My name would be Norris if I wouldn't be in trouble. Kafuzi Girl says, dildo knife. Whoa. Lunch first. Hello. Wow, she's like, let's get down. We're going to get the knife. Screw the dildo. We're getting the knife.
He wants a dinner and a date.
We're going to make sure. Yeah, right? Extra ketchup on that bad boy. Relic is in the house, my man. Great to see you, Mr. Relic. Always great to see you. Relic is in the house. Too cool, yo, bro. What is going on? Yeah, so all you guys that won last week, was it? Or
yeah.
Was it a week? No, because we didn't stream Thursday. Stream Thursday. It was week for last.
Showtime. Mm-hmm. What's going
right?
on?
So,
what's up, show?
We would be sending those out when?
At the end of this week.
At the end of this week. So that way we can try to get you guys this Christmas presents out there in a hurry. Showtime is in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, showtime. What is going on?
Well,
happy football day. It's showtime. Yeah, I apologize. I know. Streaming on Sunday is probably the worst because of the whole football thing and stuff like that, which is terrible. So, just this week, because, again, I showed some respect for Nerdy. Nerdy was doing a season finale, so I kind of moved my stream up to Saturday, but we didn't do it up Saturday because somebody was shopping.
I was shopping. Christmas shopping.
We didn't get to do it yesterday. Fuzzy Possum is in the house. No loves for Possum. I'm out. Well, it looks like he left when I said that. Oh, my God. Check it out. Golden Truth. All right. My man, A-Mow, is in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome A-Mow to the house. His first time here. Great dude to watch. He's an awesome guy, man. Thank you very much for stopping in. It is awesome to see you. Ladies, Golden Tree is in the house.
Howdy.
There you go. We gotta get them some, like, coffee. I don't know. They're like, I'm always got the energy here, right? I'm always the one that's in trouble.
I'm drinking my coffee.
Yeah, I'm drinking coffee, too. It's not really coffee.
I'm drinking my
Red says GT. Yes, how awesome GT came out, man. Thank you very much for stopping in, man. Hearts off to you. You're an awesome person. Thank you very much. So, guys, if you're new to my channel and you're just now coming to our stream, what we do is we do some feedings. I show some different kind of insects, dangerous things from around the world, old species, new species. And now I got crabs, thanks to my wife and my nephew. I should have said nephew, but I don't know
why. Your brother-in-law.
My brother-in-law. All right, all right. He's got me some crabs. And you got me a crab, too. She gave me crabs to sort of my nephew. Or brother-in-law. One of the two. Whatever. We're having too many beers. So if you're new to my stream, and if you hit that like, and you want to hit that sub, if you don't want to, that's good, too. But this is what you can win.
Also, hello from New York.
Hello.
You're new. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for stopping. So if you're new to the stream and you don't already know, right here, the lovely Spider Girl, she is...
I am going to be writing your name down on this piece of paper, and I'm going to be putting in this lovely hat, and then Venom can tell them what they can win.
So what we do at the end of every single stream, we do our feeding, and after feeding, we go ahead and we pick a name from the hat, and we give one of our lovely tarantulas or scorpions, and now we got millipedes and all kinds of different critters. We draw a name, and we name one of our critters after you.
After you. And basically what's going to happen is when I do uploads, you know, how this whole thing started was a buddy of mine asked me to start streaming. And I said, all right, why not? So I gave it a shot. So 3 months ago, I wanted to do my hobby on stream, and I'm like, wow, over 250 tarantulas and so many scorpions. I actually own over 250 tarantulas now. I wanted to, cool. No, you're cool. And it's always great to see you. Hey, Chris, what's going on, my man? Salute to you, my man. Great to see you. So I actually didn't mean to. It was my internet's lagging, Shuggy. So what's going to happen is we're going to put your name, and I'm going to let the Venom Girl show you exactly how that works. You want to take that up to him. And when I do some feedings, uploads, or if I do a house, a rehouse, your name is going to be up there as a streamer name, which says Mr. J. Mr. J. And oh my God, am I streaming over them? I just realized that.
I don't think so.
I hope so. I just realized that. Oh my God.
No.
We're doing this off the wall stream today because of Nerdy did something late on Thursday, which was kind of near our time, and we decided to switch a little bit so we could do it later, which was supposed to be Saturday, but we never got it in. And then basically what's going to happen is if I feed you or if I rehouse you, your name's always going to be on that enclosure, so that's how that works.
Wig splitter, this is a raffle, but you, like you said.
Exactly, how it works is, at the end of every single stream, we do our feeding of all of our species. Well, not all of them, but we pick certain ones.
Yeah,
and then we put your name into a hat.
Hello, Harley, Mr. J.
Lovely Spider Girl. She breaks down,
your
names. And if you already won, we don't, you know, you can't win again, but, at the end of every stream, we pick a name out of a hat, and we name one of our tarantulas or scorpions after you.
Harley and Mr. J is in that house that I totally forgot. I'm sorry, Harley and Mr. J, that things were kind of crazy for us. We are probably going to stream less than an hour because I know you guys will be up today. So after the show today, guys, Harley and Mr. J will be streaming today on Sunday. I forgot exactly what time, but if they want to plug their stuff, so be it. Go ahead and go. Check him out on Instagram, Great Pictures. Yes, I also have, did you believe that? Yeah. I do some pictures, which I'm hoping after Christmas.
I got
What?
I was going to put in Abdul. I got it.
Your name is in there.
Okay.
I get everybody.
Oh, yeah, a lot of people always ask this. Is my name in there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Maybe not. just kidding, because it's rigged.
It is not.
What can I say?
We can pull out every single name and you'll see different.
There you go. In fact, what's funny was last week's, or week before last week's winner was,
Stu?
The blue, green, bottle, blue.
Oh, with brown.
And then the next name was George Clooney, which was lethal. Which was pretty awesome. I laughed about that. I go, holy smoke. What was the chances of that? You know what I mean? So about another 15 minutes in, guys, we are going to hit the lights, and we're going to be doing some feeding. So
Supergirl,
if you want to stick around with that, that's great. Supergirl's in the house. Supergirl, great to see you, as always. Sorry, guys. We are just really, really busy with work right now. Our schedule will be changed as well.
Okay, gotcha.
Miss you guys so much. No, we miss you as well. Thank you for at least stopping in and giving us that chat. And trust me, we're not streaming on Sundays. We're going to try to keep Thursdays.
Yeah.
Maybe Saturday.
I don't think so.
Maybe.
I don't want to.
Yeah, but I got to hit the drills and stuff. I think it might work out.
No.
All right, fine. It's not going to work out because my wife just said so.
Yes. See how easy that is, guys?
That's what I picked. How easy was that? If you pour George Clooney, you have to name it George. All right, there you go.
All right.
So that's how that works. That's how that works. She just meat mugged me. I just seen her eye. So basically like what George Clooney said, when you put your name out and you're a winner, you can call it whatever you want.
Yeah.
Whatever you want as long as it's...
PG?
No, none of that, you know, cussing, none of that racial stuff. Let's keep it clean, keep it funny. You know, if you want to call him, I don't know, Bigfoot. I don't care. Call him Bigfoot. He'll be on stream as Bigfoot. SG, did you tell Army LOL? Kapoozy, I missed that. Oh, smiley face. Spider-Man, my family, favorite hero. I wish I could say the same. Now, the whole Spider-Man theme is, there's a guy out there, I guess, is kind of peed off. That I'm wearing spider stuff, and he's, I guess, because he was the Spider-Man. I'm not going to get too far into it. I got the spider emblem because of, obviously, Tarantulas. And if I would say what's my favorite superhero, obviously, it would be Spider-Man, because, obviously, I'm inside this hobby here. But do I follow, like, what most people do with comic books? Pops, I just got into things for a certain someone. I really don't do that, so. But I do spider because of the Tarantulas
I raised. Spooners
wants to know how you realized you liked spiders. Well, when I was growing up as a kid, a lot of people, what's up? Aphasia's in the house, my man, great to see you. So is Hippie, great to see you as well. As a kid growing up, I didn't have video games, we didn't have toys, my parents didn't have a whole lot of money. So my thing was, we lived in the back of the woods. So I would like to go out into the backwoods. Leftover rocks, where I would have garden snakes, salamanders, snapping turtles, and a couple of other critters that I would
crawfish.
I actually took care of all, yeah. And that's how it started, was my parents would get mad because they would get phone calls from the teacher going, hey, why is your son having spiders and frogs jumping out of his pocket every day? So my mom finally sat me down and goes, listen, I'm tired of opening up your garage, your you know, closet door and stuff jumping out at me. So that's how the whole thing started. What?
Nothing.
You're slapping and you're doing... I'm afraid what's going on here. Did Stu say something?
Yeah.
What did he say? Van Stu.
No.
what are you slapping for? Stu says, Avasia. Hippie says, cheers, Norv. No, cheers to you, my man. Duel 69 says, why spider girl or man?
You, meaning you, spider girl, man. He's Spider-Man, well, he's spider girl, and Venom.
Okay. Again, the whole spider emblem and the spider stuff is because of my, obviously...
Love for Tarantulas.
Yeah. I just like the spider emblem. Hey, Norris, Venom Girl, Spider Girl,
hey,
Daniel Kifuzi, Stu, everybody in chat. Well, now that's a shout out.
That is a shout out.
I don't care who you are, that is a shout out right there.
Peter Spudwood wants to know, have you ever been hurt by a spider? No, sorry.
No, I want you to talk. In fact, I want you to speak up. No, I'm very careful what I do. In fact, I'm going to do some oral speeches today that we have to be careful with. So I'm going to have the backup.
You're right about that, Lethal.
What? Venom keeps Norris in check. Right there. Respect Norms and fam, no respect to you. Thank you very much. All day 77 must be new, right? For coming in and checking us out.
Thank you for joining the stream. I have not seen you before. Yes. So thank you for joining.
Yes, thank you very much. Spider-Man is ass. I might smell like it too. Venom Spider-Girl just
Venom Spider-Girl rocks.
What about Norris? Oh my god! My heart is sinking. So yeah, guys, if you're new to my channel, thank you very much for stopping in. This is pretty much what we do. I try to teach some things, you know, try to upload as much as I can. Have fun with it. I figure this will be something new and fresh to do on stream. So I'm going for it, and I hope everybody enjoys it.
That's the spot. Right there.
That's enough, okay? I'm about to take rinse. That's it, Stu. I'm taking the rinse. Taking it. Who wants a band, Stu? Give me cheers. Cheers all day, 77. We love you. No, I love you.
What do you say? Daniel Spinner wants to know, do spiders have feelings? I think they do.
As scientists itself, it's not a known fact that the spider actually has feelings. And what I mean by that is, it's not a known fact that you can actually tame a spider. So therefore, if you want to pick one of these guys up, and go, oh my god, if I keep picking him up, there's a chance that he might.
But one thing I would say, maybe not like a feeling like, do they like you or whatever, but I want to do say,
I do think
they have fear. Yeah. They have fear, or they'll throw up a threat posture, so they have to have some type of emotion, I guess.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't say necessarily emotion. See,
or
spiders,
maybe instinct, I don't know.
Spiders have three things when you own them. They can be very skittish.
Yeah.
They can be very aggressive. Or they can be very,
docile.
Docile, right. So there's three. There's three opportunities here, right? So a more docile animal doesn't care what you do. He might land into a fight, but he's not going to run. Where an aggressive one, like my OBT, he's going to take after you. So believe it or not, I have three different types of tarantulas. I have a docile species, I have an aggressive species, and I have a skittish species. Now, a skittish species is going to be the same way as an aggressive species. What happens with a skittish species is if you corner him, obviously the last thing he's going to do is bite. But what they do is rely on speed, okay? More of your skittish species are more of your oral species. They run, they flight, they got to get away from you. So what they're going to do is they're going to rely on their speed and venom. Unlike your neural species, what they rely on is their hair kicking and maybe a bite, you know, depending if you got them cornered or not. Depends on if they're instinct, not, or emotional. I'm not sure. I think I missed out on that one. I prefer docile. I prefer me. Yes. I think that I do.
I prefer. I do. All Day 77 says, is it true they like to shoot their hairs into the air?
Yes. So
it's
basically,
a defensive go ahead.
Right. No. Go ahead. I've been teaching you. Go ahead. So let the viewers know. I talk too much. I'm stepping away.
He's doing his crab walk. He's been practicing the crab walk. He's kind of like our new crab. Actually, yes, they do. It's a defensive mechanism. They'll go ahead and they'll kick their hairs. A lot of New World species do that. And New World species is usually species north of the equator. More of your furrier type species. They rather, instead of biting or taking off, they'd rather just kick off hairs. And their hairs are kind of like a fiberglass in a way.
Yeah.
It'll really aggravate and itch you. And so like an insect, that would really like hurt another insect.
Picture me trolling says, I'm confused. Do you collect spiders or tarantulas? Oh, well.
Tarantulas. We just call them spiders. We do have some actually true spiders.
We
caught and gave them homes. They walked right into the right house. That's all I'm saying.
And like, what would you say would be the difference between house spiders and tarantulas?
Well, what's the difference between a true spider and a tarantula?
Okay, so a true spider is something that's, it's an insect, where a tarantula is a arachnid. So hair kicking, obviously, a lot of things go to play, which like a true spider would have
they're
more.
They're warm-blooded too, aren't they?
Well, in a way they are. So, you know, like a true spider is more dangerous, believe it or not, than actually a tarantula.
Yes.
A true spider can kill you where a tarantula can't. Nina Bottoms in the house, my man, great to see you. I remember when I subbed him, he goes, look, man, I don't like tarantulas and spiders, but I'll sub to you. But it's good to see him in the house, my man. Good to see you. Always awesome. Now, this, you know, I'm going to do a little bit of shout-outs, which a lot of these guys don't, you know, they're so popular out there as it is already, and we're just now getting new industry. But definitely this guy right here, okay?
Threat?
I love this guy. Like, you go to his stream, and he's like, sub for sub, get out there, do your thing, have fun, don't troll, right? That's why I love this guy. You know, it's so fun to come into a stream. Guys, definitely check out this guy if you never have, which I'm sure you guys all have because he's so popular out there that he does that. You know what I mean? And I got to meet a lot of them. This is where the Skit Super Nanobot was in there. You know? So it's always cool to see streamers out there like that, man. Which, by the way, I want him to do a rap for me for my opening. Come on, we gotta do this, GT 8 Mile. Come on, baby, we gotta do this. Zuma says, growing red. I missed that. Wigs, I missed that one. Oh, wait, different spiders.
Different spiders, something with their hairs and their webbing. Like, they're all different, right?
Yes, they're all
different. Yes. In fact, where there's two things in the back, which one is for webbing, for like laying down moats and stuff like that, and the other one's actually for like feeding and stuff like that. It's kind of once you get far into it, it's like fun with flags but spiders instead. All right, man, if you see it that way, that's always a good thing. Yeah. PSN Studios, I missed that one. Love you too, my ninja. No, ladies, we love
you.
Love you. Yeah, like out of energy.
Sorry.
Get these girls a steak.
One more drink.
A cup of coffee. A damn beer. Jeff Hanman from Slayer died from complications from... We have to wait for that one. I got you, my nigga. Yeah. I got you, my ninja. Yes. You are awesome.
Probably a true spider bite.
A true spider bite.
Not a tarantula.
Now, real quick, too. You guys got to remember, I draw my line to things. You know, a lot of people ask me, do you have brown wandering spiders? Do you have brown recluse? Which I would actually own a brown recluse. I would, because I wouldn't hold it. I would be more careful with it. Do you own a black widow? No, I do not, because three reasons. I have other animals in this house. I have a niece in this house that belongs to this young lady right there that I would want to be safe. I don't want anything bad to happen. There's a way to draw the line. He had bad liver, though. Bite triggered it. I don't have a bad liver quite yet unless I drink more. I think, do you like Batman? I love Batman.
He does love Batman.
We don't really have any cool spiders in the UK. No, but you know what, Crofter? Believe it or not, you guys are like really known to own tarantulas out there. In fact, there's a Daniel something that I look up to that's one of my guys I watch all the time, so which is always good. Thanks, Supergirl. 73, I'm small fish in the YouTube sea. Cheers. I love this guy. How cool is it for him to stop in? A big salute off to you, my man. Thank you very much for stopping in. Guys, also another shout out I want to do is Stupid Asshole.
He said that.
I'm going to say that one more time. Stupid Asshole. This guy right here, he skips all my comments. What a dick. And he took my rich from his stream. And he banned me with all his friends. And they kept banning me. But I still love the guy. And he streams whatever he wants. I'll let him plug himself in as well. Love him to death. He's always a cool person. You Marvel family.
Yo
Marvel family. What do you want me to do? I've been drinking alcoholic beverages. Yo Marvel family, my apologies. I love bats too. Adopted one cat, crawls in bad caverns. Did I read that right? Look at him, we're like,
I said yeah.
Are we streaming? Sure. Yeah, Joe.
Come on, girl. Bats are my favorite animal. Actually, only flying mammals.
I love bats too. Cowboys know Norse. Did I catch that one?
Yes.
I think it works, right?
Bats are my favorite animal because they're only flying mammal. That's what aphasia band said.
I can't read that. I'm sorry. I can't read that. All right, guys. For the next another 10 minutes, we're actually going to start feeding. I try to keep my streams anywhere between an hour and 45 minutes. I just kind of want to come in here, get to know everybody, talk to everybody, and all of a sudden there is, afterwards,
the drawing.
Well, the hinge got the drawings, and they're forgetting the most important part before the drawings.
Oh, the feeding.
There you go. One more time.
The feeding.
Okay, so if you're new to the channel, and it's the first time you're checking out the stream before I, beat my husband live on stream. Just playing. I love him.
My bed.
Before we,
what we do, at the end of every single stream, we do a feeding of certain species that we decide to feed. And then the lovely Spider Girl.
I am going to be writing all of your names if they're all good content. And I'm going to be putting in this lovely hat and then Venom Tom will take a lunch.
So all your names are in here. And at the end of our stream, after our feeding, we pull a name out of the hat so we can name one of our scorpions or tarantulas or whatever it may be. The only thing we do ask, you have to be present.
Just to make it fair.
And just to make it fair. So, you know, we pull a name out of the hat and your name will go onto one of our animals. And it stays on there. We just make a lovely little label, such as this. And, that's Harley right there.
What are you drinking, Norm? Lupa goes, it's Sunday, bro, they're tired. Yeah, I know. I always have energy. I don't know what it is about me. I'm probably the most tired person like that. But as soon as I hit the go button, kaboom.
Well, you know, another thing, too, he, like, catches us off guard. We're trying to read the comments, pay attention to what he's saying, and then he goes, like, what are we supposed to do? And I'm like, what is it?
I'm getting down at all day on this. That is so cool. What are you drinking, Norris? I'm drinking Miller Lite inside of a cup. No, my wife wants me to drink this right here, and I got tired of it. Relic says, oh, cool. That's pretty cool. Thank you very much. Yeah, so guys, we try to keep it clean in here, man. I try to have fun with everybody. I try to fit in and have fun. Be some tarantulas. I got scorpions. I got millipedes. I had a centipede. I have crabs, and obviously tarantulas too. So, you know, we come in here, we have fun, and just do some feeding. I try to teach. If you guys have any questions, obviously, I should hopefully be able to answer them. I brought proof that stupid asshole is still alive. Pinchers nowadays, go show him stupid asshole already.
He is alive.
So basically, this is how this works. Hey. Since Stu pointed that out, I put a, what is going on, Mr. P? Good to see you. Welcome back into the house. Great to see you, my man. Thank you very much for stopping in. What are you doing? He's over there. I love that look he had. Cool, good for you. Cool beats, subfied the kingdom. I'm terrified of tarantulas. Don't be. Until I start feeding.
Norm, genius, but I want to know, what is a spider's favorite food? Or like the tarantula's favorite
spider's food? Spider's favorite food is anything crawling. So basically they like protein. Oh, there you go. He's crawling.
Ooh, look at that thing.
Oh, yeah, check that out. Look at those things. Basically, anything that crawls and stuff like that, you know. You got to make sure, like, when I feed my...
What's up, Kenneth?
Oh, what the hell? I'll show you guys. I'll show you what I feed them. First things first, I'm going to show you the superworms. I'll show you the mealworms. I'll show you a dubia cockroaching and a hissing cockroach, too. So hold on 1 second. I'm going to show you what I do. All right, so first things first.
Just pick one up.
These are what you call mealworms. They're falling all over the place, and you can see they're crawling. So they're worms, okay? I breed those. What happens is they turn into a beetle, like so. Let me get one out of here if I can. Okay, that's a beetle right there. I kind of got him by his shell. They'll turn into that. They'll lay eggs. They'll put their butt that you see right there.
Into a cocoon after he lays the eggs.
Inside of the ground.
Or...
And then they'll hatch little babies. No cocoon.
Yeah.
And then...
Hey, what's up, Food Stamp Gaming?
Is Food Stamp Gaming in the house?
What's going on, Food Stamp Gaming?
He won this. Thanksgiving,
yes,
too, right?
Yes, he won. He's one of our winners.
So if you want to let him know what we're going to be doing.
Oh, yeah. And just people that are tuning in, just to let you know, we mailed out our prizes to people in Europe last week. This week, at the end of the week, all the people in the United States were going to be mailing out your prizes, just so you can know. We did the out-of-country stuff first, because that will take the longest to get to the people. So,
absolutely.
So this week, so probably I would say next week you'll get your stuff.
Yes. So we haven't forgotten about you guys. We will get those out to you right away. I'm hoping before Christmas as well. And then
before Christmas.
And then a step further is this right here, which this is called a superworm. Let me get a little bit of bigger one so that way you can see the difference of the size. Okay, here we go. And you can see the difference of the size.
Thank you very much.
So I breed these as well. They turn into beetles. In fact, I just had one that hatched today, which I got to get some more babies because these guys are like my go-to. And then what I'll move up to, because I try to keep a different variety.
Where's the beetle, LOL?
Where's the what?
It's Check to Tarot said, where's Fido, LOL? Where's
actually, we like to, we like to get one of those. What are they called? What are those beetles called, Norvis?
Oh, the rhino beetles?
Yeah, the rhino beetles. I think that would be really cool. Yeah, you can use those for fishing.
Oh, yeah, you can. Actually, yeah, you can. You can actually buy them dead. All right, then what you want to turn into is this right here, which this is a dubia cockroach from the rainforest.
That's a male.
That's a male.
Wings, but he does not fly.
And then you got the female, which you don't feed off. These are your baby makers. Where is that going? There we go.
Oh,
and you can tell the difference between
what's going on.
The ones with the wings and ones without the wings. And that's some of my feeders, and they'll last for now.
And they do not fly.
No, they don't.
They do not.
And if they get out, they die.
Yeah, and if they get out and escape, even though they are a cockroach, they do not like invade your home or anything like that. They just die. Tattoo Terrier said Beetlejuice. You got that right.
Yes, actually, for CDT Beach, we actually do feed the tarantulas on screen.
Yes, we do.
For my bigger species, I don't know if many people know what this is. Most people that have joined my stream probably knows what these are. These are what you call hissing cockroaches. Let's see if I can get one to hiss. I don't think I can get one to hiss. Yeah. No, they're like used to me. So these are hissing cockroaches. These are some of the biggest cockroaches in the world. These are also from the rainforest. As I dropped that one.
You see, I knew he was gonna drop
one. Hey, you noticed the girls didn't run for that one, right? And these are my bigger feeders right here, which I feed to.
They actually don't really bother you.
They're like going everywhere. And that's what I feed my bigger species.
The boys, how you can tell the difference between the boys?
The boys have the horns, which you can see right there. See the horns?
That's a boy.
Am I catching that, girls?
Yes, you are. Yes.
All right, that's the horns right there. You know what should I do is a good upload for these guys. You can see the horns, and I'll get a female. Hold on 1 second.
Girls, keep going.
Oh, you're leaving? Well, thanks for stopping in.
Thank you for stopping in. You take care. Have a good rest of your day. Enjoy your Sunday. They are scarier than the spiders. Eat it.
Thing really hit. Yes, what you just seen, the two underscores, they do hiss.
Yes, they really do hiss.
Yes, that's why they call them hissing cockroaches.
Yeah,
yes.
And then if you actually get a female, guys, it'll kind of look like that right there without the horns. And you can tell by the tip of her head right there. Don't run for me, sweetheart. And believe it or not, most kids actually and adults or whatever actually keep these guys as pets because they're the cleanest insect in the world.
They do not smell.
They don't smell. And I own probably over about 500 of these damn things. So, and then what they do is if you look on the side of them.
Oh, she hissed.
Is she hissing? If you look on the side, you'll see the airways. I can't. Okay, there we go. You'll see the airways on the side right here. That's what makes them hiss. So when you hear the noises from a hissing cockroach, that's where it comes at right there. But you'll notice, first thing is that she has zero horns. See? No horns. So that's how you can tell from the females to the males. And in dubia cockroaches, you can tell just by... Look at that head. Boop, boop. what can I say? I love my animals. You know, you can tell right away that if you look on the side, okay, now they're opening up a little bit. That's how they do their hissing motion to scare off everything that's around them because obviously they don't want to be prey. They don't want to be eaten.
I'm pretty sure.
There you go.
Peter Spudwick wants to know if spider can eat that whole thing.
Absolutely.
Yes, they can.
Look, you know what? Who said that?
Peter Spudwick.
Okay, I'll tell you what, Peter. Peter, what's his name?
That's Peter. No,
what a goddamn dude. All right, so basically what happens is tarantulas are actually one of the cleanest insects in the world. Spiders, I should say. And what happens is, okay, here they are.
No, actually, no, we do not have any snakes. Actually, he's afraid of snakes.
Yeah.
We think they're totally cool. We have nothing against them, but
bad power. What happens is that when they get done eating their food, this is what's left over from a meal. And if you have a burrow species, what a burrow species does is it actually goes inside the dirt. I'm hiding you. Here, I'm going to step over here. It hides inside the dirt. And what happens is when they're done eating their prey, they'll bring this out of their hole, and they'll leave this on top of the ground. And this is what's left over of what I showed you, which will be a roach, hissing cockroach, or a superworm or mealworm. And that's what it looks like. Okay.
Yeah, and there's three different types of tarantulas. You have your terrestrial species, which the terrestrial species actually are land animals. Then you have your arboreal species. Your arboreal species climbs trees and limbs and branches.
Yes.
And then you have they make like their own little home underground. And when they hear the vibrations of a creepy crawler coming up, and then they heard them grab it and drag it back on down.
Yes, that is true.
And Bush, what is going on?
Bushwicket is in the house, my man. Great to see you. Haven't seen you in a while, actually, but thank you very much for stopping back in and saying hello. Norvis, go wash your hands. No. I will not. I love snakes, too. I don't hate snakes. I don't have an understanding of snakes. Now, growing up as a kid, I had garter snakes, which obviously, you know, those are nothing. They don't have teeth or anything like that. If they do, I never knew. They hurt me when they bit me, you know what I mean? So, basically, I'm kind of more into like the insect world, things like that. But I do love reptiles. Well, what the hell? I'll grab Jesus. Keep them watching.
And what we have on the table today, we have. That's a good question. We have. These are. They're on the tip of my tongue, and I can't think of the name. Avicularias. These are actually arboreal species, and how you can tell, we have them set up to be an arboreal species as well, because they each have their own like cork bark where they can climb up, and a taller enclosure. So we have two avicularias on the table. These are like tree spiders or tarantulas. This guy, we have our Chaco knee right here.
I've seen her.
He's very beautiful. He's back here in his hive. We have a Chaco knee.
Who am I?
So Stu has a bearded dragon, just like me, and I understand that he gets a little freaked out. Let me tell you something. There's nothing meaner than this bitch right here. This is my bearded dragon Jinxies. Citrus bearded dragon.
Tell Stu how you can sex them.
Okay. So if you look underneath, you'll notice that she doesn't have...
Right
actually,
here.
She looks like she has balls, but she doesn't really.
Yeah, usually this is just flat right here.
Right.
Right here and like right here, I think. Or it's like right here and right here, you'll see like the balls. It kind of looks like she does, but
right.
she's just chunky and healthy.
Right.
Which one are your insects venomous or you remove the poison?
No, actually there's no way of doing that, so they're all venomous.
Wait, back that up one more time. Who said that and what?
Wood Splitter said, are your insects venomous or you remove the poison?
Okay, so believe it or not, what's his name?
Wake Splitter.
That is actually a very good question, because what happens is a lot of people ask that question so they can actually keep such things. You remove the poison glands from a snake? Can you remove the venom glands from a tarantula? Basically what happens is, guys, is that they need those so they can actually survive in the wild.
Or survive in captivity.
Survive in the wild. And what happens is, the reason why is because when a spider eats something, reason why I say wild, while you're looking at me, is because what happens is the venom turns it into a protein. And when they eat it, it actually melts the skin.
It turns into a liquid. Like a milkshake.
And then they suck it from there, and that's how it creates that ball that I showed you that was over there. Same thing with a snake. If a snake bites into something, the reason why it bit into it so it can stop what it's doing, so it can eat its milk. And that's how it pretty much works, which is a great question from the Huxley. Who am I is in the house, and I know I'm going to pay for this. My man, who am I? Oh, Death Kiss is in the house as well, sweetheart. Good to see you. Your prize is being shipped, my girl. Who am I? Great to see you. I know I'm going to get it. All right, guys, so if you're new to my channel, because we're going overboard, if you're new to my channel and you like what you see, hit that subscribe. If you don't want to, no big deal. Thank you very much for stopping in. This is what you can win.
Okay.
And we're going to do some feeding.
I'll be writing your name on this lovely piece of paper and put it in the lovely hat, and then Venom will tell you what you can win.
So right here, we got everybody's name in here.
Thank you for stopping in.
At the end of our stream, actually, which will be pretty much soon, we do our feeding of our tarantulas or scorpions. We write everybody's name down. At the end of our stream, we always do a drawing so we can name off our tarantulas or our scorpions. aliens. We have like over 200 species now, and we like to give these guys name. And we just thought one day, what a better way to, instead of like trying to come up with a name for every single one of them, is just to name them off of, you know, our people that come in, hang out with us, chat with us. You know, so I thought it would just be a cool thing to do. When he does uploads, he can always, you know, have and say, hey, I'm showing off stupid asshole today, and this is what's going on with them.
So basically, that's how that works.
Bad times are cool.
Hey, Bad Time, how are you, my man? Good to see you.
What is going on, man?
LOL, Norris. I'll let you off this week, bro. I gotta scoot off. Sorry, mate. I will watch the stream, though, buddy. No, it's good to see you. If you need to go, I understand. I apologize. Usually, we do it on Thursday. This is kind of an awful wash stream for us. But, ladies and gentlemen, ladies, it's time.
Oh,
right.
For the feeding.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Alright, I'm sorry already. I can't smack her butt. I'll get in trouble. Hey, Robert Hart says, hey, Stu, what's going on? I like your hair. No, I like your hair. What are you doing?
You said
turn off that.
No, you gotta turn. Alright, guys, here we go. Let's do this. It's time
for feeding.
Put this one on top of the head. What if you choose 2 hours? We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, we all know what that time is, and it's time for some feelings. All right, so you know what I'm going to do is I'm going to do my blue pinier first, okay?
Okay.
And then what we're going to do, yep, we're going to have this one here. What I want to try to do is kind of focus this one in, okay? Basically what I'm saying is, because I know a lot of people are saying that, I wonder if it'll stretch over just a tad more. Yeah, that's perfect right there.
Like that?
Wait, where are we? Holy smokes, that's way over there. Nope, nope, there.
Oh, because it's bent, how it's bent.
There we go. Okay, that'll work too. All right, guys, so the first thing I'm going to run her up is going to be the blue pinion. This guy here, actually, you know what I'm going to have you do? Go around me, because this one's nuts. Yep, right there. This is the blue pinion, guys. I'm going to hit this one first. Here we go. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to actually do a mealworm. I'm just hoping this one decides to take off, so it does. Like I said, stuff inside of here. Okay. Alright. Take this off. And where do
you do this?
Yep, that's it. Alright, guys, so here we go. First runner-up is going to be the blue pinier, which has a name yet. Connor should probably see where he's at, but that's okay too. And here we go. I don't think he's gonna come out. Is he gonna come out? Oh, oh my God! Did you see that?
I see.
He actually. Okay, well. All right, guys. So that's the thing about pet hogs. Did you see that?
Yeah.
He actually grabbed it, shunk it into his cave. He's like, forget about it. I'm not even showing my face.
What a pet hole is a burrowing species.
Yes.
This guy here, he lives under.
He's gone. Yeah, definitely. Guys, by the way, if I ever ignore you guys at this time, I apologize. I usually go back to the stream and actually see what I miss. So basically, pet holes are kind of like. They're what?
No, well, essentially, so he was so
fast. Yeah. You'll see it, grab it, and then that's pretty much it.
Yes.
Pet holes are mostly aggressive, so always keep that in mind. Next thing, well, basically, slings do that too, so you got to be careful with that. I don't think he's going to eat. This was my birthday present, and if many of you actually subscribe to me and seen my upload, would you care to grab my flashlight right there, Spider Girl?
Yeah, I gotcha.
I don't know if he's going to eat, but we're going to give this a go. This specimen is actually a pretty big specimen. This is what you call my choco knee. And this...
You're doing good.
Okay. He is beautiful.
He's huge. I was going to say he's mean.
He's not mean.
No, he's not mean at all. Yep. All right, guys, so this is my choco knee.
Aphasia wants to know, how do you keep up with when you feed
which ones? I have a schedule. Every 3 days I do certain things, Aphasia, so that way I know what I did and know how to keep up on everything because there's so many species that I do have. So that's actually a very good question too, Aphasia. Thank you very much for asking.
We are good, Bad Tom. Thank you for asking.
All right, guys, so here we go. And again, I apologize if I missed anything.
Hope all is well with you.
If I missed anything. So here we go. I don't think he's going to eat. He looks like he's in free mode.
Maybe you want to move the flashlight. Well, yeah, there you go.
But we'll see.
Let's see. Hopefully.
Yeah.
He might not take it.
I think he's in free mode. Oh. Wait a minute. Now he seems like he's interested. Oh, hold on. Hold on, big guy. He's actually showing a little bit of aggressiveness there. Look at that. Take it easy, big guy. All right. Try this one more time.
Flashlight.
No, you gotta move your camera. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna show them real quick so I knew he was gonna take it. If you guys take a look, and I'm not worried about him biting me, so I'm gonna go a little close on him. If you look at his butt right there, it kind of gives you an intel when he's gonna kind of be molting, pre-molt, things like that. I'm not quite sure the sex, but I'm kind of guessing he might be a
male.
So, not 100% for sure yet, but we would definitely... Hot girls want to meet with you. Check up on my profile. I'm definitely checking that out later on. You know what I'm saying.
I want to know if he said he looks mean, but is he mean?
No, these guys are pretty docile. They're actually called gentle giants. Where can I get that at? There we go.
He's not fully grown.
No, he's huge too. Like, he's a big tarantula. I would say maybe roughly about 6.5 inches, close to 7.
I would say so.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. So, yeah. That's a big specimen right there. All right, girls, you guys want to put her back? I knew she wasn't going to eat. I could tell by her butt, but I wanted to give it a shot.
It's nice, too, just showing them off.
Yeah, absolutely, that. Absolutely. Let's do this one right there, Spider Girl.
You want this one?
Yep. With me, Michelle. Oh, can't wait. Hey, stand in line, a patient. Me and you are getting that one all day. All right, guys, so this one right here is also a...
You the balls.
This one right here is kind of a new... I would say if you would own a first-time tarantula, you want to grab this one?
Yes.
Which wouldn't be a bad one either. I want to try to get that on an angle. Right there. Bam! Let's try it.
This is a bird eater.
Males are thinner and they are smaller. Females are more grander. You might have. This is a Bicularia bicularia. This is not a terrestrial species, not burrowing.
It's a tree spider. It's a
boreal species.
All right, guys, so here we go for the Bicularia. These guys are kind of common into the species, tarantula. Mostly seen at a lot of Petco's, things like that. If you would buy this tarantula, I would necessarily say I want to try to get him good. Right there. Kind of cheap. They're hard to take care of when they're babies, so make sure you watch the chat in case if I miss anything. Yeah. All right, so here we go, and I apologize, guys, if I do miss anything. The Bicularia.
Does your spider have pink hair?
Pink feet.
Yes, pink. She does have pink feet. And what I love about their the back of their paws, if you want to call them paws, or their little foot pads, they're like a metallic.
Oh, there we go. Bam. And that's how it works, guys. That's feeding off the tongue. Sorry, sweetheart. I'm going to turn this around right here. And we're going to get him eating it right there.
Sophie said, Norvis.
Right there. Who said that?
Sophie.
Hi, Sophie Barbie. Great to see you, my girl. Love you to death. You and EPB are one of the best. Thank you very much for stopping in. Great to see you. There you go, guys. The Bicularia tree spider. These guys are great for beginner species. You can hold these guys. I got quite a few pictures of me holding them. Definitely a beautiful species. You want to go back on top to show them? Here, I'll get a light. And if you like blue tarantulas, I would say this will probably be look how gorgeous that is. It's kind of got like bluish, greenish character.
Very hairy. They're very iridescent.
Very, nice. Very fuzzy. Got the pink paws going on. Pink toes, yes, pink toes. I just seen that up there. Yep, pink toes. And a Bicularia, and which is, guys, now keep in mind, when you say a Bicularia, automatically you want to say a tree spider, okay? So keep that in mind. All right, girls, let's put that back. Let's do the next one. Oh, real quick, bring that back. Real quick. That was the feeding of Harley. Harley and Mr. J.S. Dravaganza. That streams on Sundays, but I guess not today. All right, we're going to do the next one. Go ahead, Spider Girl, if you want to pick that up right there. You can put it anywhere for now. I'll fix it later. All right, I want to see her eat that again. I missed it. Well, if you come into my channel, maybe you might be able to see it. Actually, I have an upload of her actually eating, so you got to definitely check that one out. Okay, so now the next one, guys. Here, hold this right here. We're going to do the Mexican flamey, which is an absolutely gorgeous species, and you can take over to, you know, make sure I ain't missing no chats. I hate these lids. Oh, I hate these lids. I fight with these every single time. Look, she's like up for like no good right now. Look at her. Get her on there. There we go. Look how gorgeous she is. She's probably one of the prettiest tarantulas I've ever seen.
Yes.
That right there, guys, is the flame knee. This one hails from Mexico. Probably one of my favorite species because of the coloration. Pretty docile. Pretty much hardy, I would say. They're pretty hardy tarantulas. We're moving with it.
It's pretty cool. Mexican red meat.
This sucks, doesn't it?
Maybe turn her around.
More right there. There we go. All right, guys. So this is my Mexican flame name. We're going to give a feed to.
She is beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous. Probably one of my favorite tarantulas. Well, this is probably my wife's favorite tarantula because she loves...
I love brachy.
Brachypomos.
All the brachy species, and I love all the gramostola species. Just
yes.
Love them.
She's beautiful. Thank you,
Omega. That Choco knee, the one that didn't eat, he is one of my favorites, too. I love those species. They're very docile, very cute, very furry.
Laid back.
Yeah.
I mean, they do time to time get a little bit
Yeah, they all have blood. Attitude, but no. That's okay.
That's how it works. All right, guys, so here we go. We're going to feed the flame knee. I think I'm going to do it off the tongs to see what happens. Here we go. Whoa.
Nice.
Wow. Okay, honey, you still got me. See those fangs? All right, guys, so those are the things you have to watch for. I have to slowly take this from her.
Because we don't want to...
Because I don't want to hurt her. She, right now, she's having a feeding motion. I don't know where that went.
It went underneath her log.
It did?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to slowly move this out. And I think I lost that, didn't I? Well, she's going to have doubles. All right, because I want to feed her.
She's going to have seconds.
Yeah, she's going to have seconds. All right, so one more time. If you guys notice what just happened right there, that's a quick bite. That's why you never put your hands aside of an enclosure, because there's a difference between being aggressive and having a feeding response. There you go.
And that definitely was a feeding response.
Definitely.
Yeah, she ripped right into them tongs. She basically had her tongs out onto her teeth out on top of that. So here we go, guys. One more time.
Don't want to feed them by hand, definitely. You're right, Stu.
Oh, wow. Look at. Oh, yeah. There you go. There you go. There you go, guys. She got it that time. Go ahead and get that. Oh, yeah. Oh, babe, she's not going to bite you. I promise you. Go ahead and get it in there. There you go, guys. Look at that. That's a fight right there. Look how beautiful. Isn't that great?
That is.
Absolutely gorgeous. So guys, right there is my Mexican flame knee, one of my favorite tarantulas, one of my wife's favorite tarantulas. Yeah, double, exactly, Stu. Yeah, because you know what, they're hog eggs. They actually get pretty big, too. They get pretty big. All right, guys, so we're going to put this one away because we're getting close to the... Oh, we are on the hour. Oh,
yep.
Boy.
Yes,
I apologize for streaming for so long here. Double Trouble says, hi, Stu. Hi, Double Trouble. Great to see ya. All right, girls, thank you very much.
Yeah.
You can see some of the... stuff that I have over there. Once again, over 200 tarantulas, a lot of scorpions, and I lost my mind years ago. Okay, sorry. All right, guys, so here we go. Hold that one right there. All right, Stu, I'm finally going to feed you since you were a nice guy and took my wrench yesterday and banned me. Here we go, guys. Look how gorgeous he is, huh? Look at him moving around. He's like, hey, man, what you going to do? What you going to do, brother?
Is that like a... He or she, I don't know.
He's the most beautiful all-black tarantula.
Oh, because at first, like, it looked like
he had a little blue tint to him. He's just a beautiful black Labrador retriever. But
yeah, he's gorgeous.
In tarantula form.
All right, can you move in a little bit more? Don't be afraid, I got you back.
Relic said
right
you have over
there.
200. Yes,
over 200. Yes, I do. Over 250 now, to be exact.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Where's your flashlight at?
You want my flashlight?
Picture me trying to...
Spider Girl, can you hold the flashlight on this one?
Yes, I can hold this flashlight. And they want Relic 44 must so it's...
You have over 200. Yes, I do. I have well over 200. Blue ornament. I do have blue ornamentals, if that's what you're looking for. Don't worry. It's not going to bite you.
I don't want
to... All right, so you know what? Let's try to do... I wonder if this will work. I don't know if this will work or not. Here, let me have that. Let go. I'm going to get like...
He's coming out.
I'm going to get up in person. Let's try that, huh? Can you hold it right there?
Am I too much with
light
right
there. Bring it off just a little bit. Bring it off just a tad. Right there. Okay, look at the screen. I want you to watch that. All right, guys, so here we go. Oh, there he goes. Stop moving on me. I'm going to put it behind him. Ready? Here we go. Don't run from it. It's food. Look. Oh, he's running from it now. Did he get it?
No.
No.
Where are you going?
It's underneath
him. Come on, get back in there. No.
It's curling. It's getting at the edge.
Here I go putting my hands in the enclosure.
There it is.
He's not hungry? Come on, you gotta be hungry, big guy. Usually they're pretty big eaters. Let's try that one more time. There we go.
You're missing it.
You're missing it. there we go. Oh, you missed it, but that's okay. All right, guys, so my grandma stole a black. You gotta watch that, too. Kind of.
You push my hand.
Yeah,
back
I
direction.
Know, but.
Is he trying to eat him? Or is he?
Oh, he's got it, yeah. He's got it in there. You can see it definitely inside of his mouth right there. So, guys, right there's my grandma stole a bag. That is stupid asshole. That went back on Thanksgiving Day.
He took his food all nicely.
He does. He's actually a pretty cool-ass tarantula. Like, if I would recommend a first-time tarantula, definitely that one right there. All right, so let's go ahead and put him back, and let's close up shop.
All right, everybody. That was pretty good today.
Yeah, one bad feeding response. I wanted to do oral species. But
does
maybe we'll do that.
Does the red knee have a name yet? No, it does not. We do have a red knee. Actually, it's Kakuzi is one of our red knee, but our flame knee, which a lot of people will actually confuse them for, no, it does not have a name to it yet. Beautiful species, very, very pretty. We'll have to get Norvis to put a good picture of it on Instagram so you can really see the beauty. Because I know these PlayStation cameras do not give it any justice whatsoever.
No, and I don't think we're feeding a tarantula today. I seen someone comment that, but I don't know who it was.
Oh, I did see that, but I did not get your name.
Oh, Tattoo. Tattoo Terror. We're not feeding scorpions.
I don't know. We would have to ask Norvis. I'm not sure if we're going to do one or not. I did ask the same question.
Yeah, the red knee's pretty cool. I think the red knee's pretty. I mean, I like all the tarantulas that we have, but I still can't think which one is my favorite. They're all pretty cool. They all have different personalities.
Me, hands down, I love the Brachys and the Grandma Stolas.
No, I'm good now. Thank you.
Have you
been
here?
No, I'm good.
Hey, what's up, Rock Metal Nation?
What's up?
Alright.
Someone was asking if you were going to do any scorpion.
I tell you what, I was just going to say. Before we shut down streaming, you guys, okay, man. What's up, Rock Metal Nation? Good to see you, my man. If you guys want to see one more thing being fed, give me the hashtag one more. Right?
Yes.
And then maybe we'll do a scorpion. How's that? Hashtag one more, especially if Showtime's here. I'm definitely doing a scorpion because he's a big time viewer of ours. That is down to earth, and I love his new name. So if you guys want to see some more feeding, let's do one more. Why not? It's Sunday. Who likes Monday? Let's do one more feed. Are the bunnies at last tippered?
What? Sorry, I didn't mean to have that so low.
Are
no,
you
it's
what?
Fine, sweetie.
Don't worry about that. We might do another feed. Hashtag one more, hashtag one more, hashtag one. Hashtag one more.
Alright, we'll do it.
Alright, did I hear you say scorpion? That's all I need to know. Showtime is in the house. Let's do it, guys. One more feed before we cut the stream. Let's do it.
Everyone wants, hey, Triple Ann, what's going on?
Oh, I got the
same. And I know you guys want it with the lights off, right? Lights off? Lights off? Is that what we want?
Coming and feeding the house, my man. Good to see you. Welcome inside the stream. Good always to see you. Welcome back, my man. Let's do one more. Let's do one right behind you.
Okay, wait a minute.
It's going to be the one with the skull.
Wait a minute.
One with the skull.
Wait.
Skull. See,
right here? Wait.
See the shelf right there?
Oh.
Right? Yep, that's the one.
This one?
Hashtag one more. I'm slow. Lights off. Wow, I didn't even have to ask the question. Bam. All right, so Stu is one of our favorite all-time viewers as well, close friend of ours, and he gave us, that's okay, he gave us this lovely little black light right here. Where's it at? There we go. Which we can't be thankful enough because this actually came into a lot of good. So thank you very much, Stu, as always, for this black light. All right, guys, we're going to do one more feature. Double Trouble says, Devo, stick with the homicide bunnies. Okay, guys, so here we go. What we're going to do is we're going to hold it just like this. Actually, that is it. All right, you want to grab the...
Yep. Hello from the UK.
I was going to say that, but I was like, nah, it's probably not such a great idea. All right, guys, so here we go. I'm going to turn this just a tad right there. Hey, guys, if you're new to my channel, if you've never seen this before, this is a black light, okay? This is without the black light, and I'll show you.
since Stu gave us this wonderful, I'm going to take this off. And this is the regular flashlight, as you can see, okay? So that's the regular light. You can see he's not painted. He's not drinking anything special like Norm's. Okay? And then when you turn on the black light, this is kind of what you get right here. This is probably one of the coolest things in the world. Oh, by the way, yes, this is Gemma, guys. This is our Gemma. This is Gemma Lou right here.
This is Gemma.
All right, so I need you real quick whenever you're done, and we're going to feed this lovely guy right here.
Hold it.
Pizza, can you do both?
Yeah.
It's up to you.
Yes, I
Or we got, you what know, you we got Spider Girl. Don't I drop it on him.
Do you need to do the light?
Got it? Got it tight?
Yeah. You don't need me for
So here we go, guys. Well, it's up to you.
It's up to you. You can hold it.
Just don't drop it on him.
Me, no dropping.
All right, guys. So here we go. These guys normally don't use their stingers when they eat. I mean, I'm hoping that he does eat. Hoping he's not in molt. And if he does not eat, I'll pick another one that will. And I can't see because all the lights are off.
You need a flash.
Let's try that one more time. Here we go. All right, here we go, guys. All right, guys. So here we go. This is my or not. Who's it? I should have picked out the bug before Venom Girl went thirsty to turn off the lights. All right, here we go, guys. All right, guys. So here we go, guys. Scorpion, the Emperor Scorpion, 4 feet. Let's hope he takes this. Which would be cool to kind of shut that down afterwards, huh? Mm-hmm. Finish him. Here we go.
He's got, there he goes, guys.
Bam, and he's eating. Look at that. He doesn't even sting it. He just starts eating right there. You know, it's like, you know what? I'm not going to bother using any venom on this guy. I'm just going to start eating the damn thing. All right, girls, I'm going to turn on the lights. Thank you very much. Alright, guys, that is always cool. Maybe next week we'll do the Asian Forest Scorpion. How's that sound?
That sounds great.
Sound
that's actually pretty, that's a good question. I wonder if he does, if he knows.
You guys want to do it with the lights on so they can see it here? Let's do one more view real quick with the lights on.
This one isn't Gemma.
That one is Gemma. Oh, no, Gemma is the other one. That's right, because this one is my,
Gemma.
Yeah, Gemma's over there. We'll do her next week then. How's that? Yep, that's Gemma over there. So I'm going to do the light thing on so that way you can see exactly how they eat, which is probably pretty cool. I don't think many people actually see this. It kind of looks like a Snickers bar. I like the big strand of spaghetti. Exactly.
I want to show Gemma real
Exactly.
quick.
You want to show Gemma?
Yeah. And All right. Actually, that's a different species. What's the difference between...
All right. So this one right here is the Emperor Scorpion, and I'll show you the difference when Venom Girl... brings that over here real quick, where she's getting right onto the top right there, and I'll show you guys the difference between the two. Spider-Girl, would you care to grab that light right there? And I'll show you the difference. All right.
This is Gemma right
All right,
here.
So put that one down and take the top off, and I'll show the difference.
Okay. I just want to show them the name tag.
Yep,
this
Gemma.
Gemma.
That's
right
Gemma. Gemma Lou. And then I will show you the difference between the two. Yeah, I'll move that one out the way. Hold on 1 second.
Got it.
There we go. All right. Okay, guys, so all right, I need a stick, and I need you to hold a flashlight.
Okay.
Which is...
right behind you. Is this okay?
Yep. And that's fine right there. Okay, so put your light on that one. Okay. Now, guys, that right there is Jimaloo, which was my winner, oh, my God, a long time ago. And if you look at the paws right here, you'll notice there's not many, like, dots and specs and everything on it.
It's more smooth.
If you look at his tail, his stinger, which I'm going to pull up here because he's probably pissed off at me doing it, you'll notice there's nothing red on there. Okay? That's how you could tell between the four scorpion, okay? And then if you look over here, this is the emperor. And I'm not going to poke at him because he's eating right now. But try to keep the light
you
off his tail.
No, you can see
try
it.
To keep his light off the tail right there. See that right there? Nope, take it off. Yep. Now, if you look right there, there's a red on his tail, okay? But if you look at his paws, there's a bunch of specks, dots, kind of like...
it's textured. It's textured.
It's not smooth like this one. See? See how that one's smooth? That one's smooth.
And
if you look over here, that one's textured. And that's the difference between a scorpion, Jimaloo, okay?
Which is...
And then...
What type... she's an emperor. Jimaloo's an emperor.
Yep.
And the other one is Asian trees.
How is the Spinies doing? Aphasia is doing absolutely great. I actually had them upstairs because I want to keep them a little bit more warmer which I am more thankful for the world of.
We don't necessarily feed those guys on stream because they kind of just eat like small little, we get them like small little fruit flies, yeah. Yep. So they don't really like take down anything. They kind of just trap and eat at their leisure. We got them upstairs hanging out. It's more warmer up there. More their type of environment.
Right. Are you guys ready to close up shop? Yeah. Are you missing Lexi?
Spider Girl is using the bathroom.
All right.
She's gonna come right back on down.
All right, guys, it's time to close up the shop.
You can probably leave this one out. Because he's eating. I'll leave him right there. I'll put him away later. Always awesome to see you guys.
Yes, Aphasia, I'll tell you, man, thank you very much for absolutely getting that to us. We can't be more thankful in the world of your help and generosity to us.
All right, guys, so ladies, real quick, before you do that, I know you're in a hurry.
No, I'm not in a hurry.
Okay, well, just in case, because I know we're over 1 hour and 20 minutes, I know. Because we got to remember, bringing in girls. We always want to thank you very much for stopping into our stream and taking the time out to watch us. We try to keep our streams at about an hour or so. My name is Norms. You can also call me Eight-Legged. You can call me Critters.
You can call Dick.
This is... Oh, absolutely that too. This is...
Venom Girl.
And...
Spider Girl.
And we always thank you very much for taking the time for coming in and seeing us. Spending time with us 1 hour every week. I know a lot of people goes, you need to stream more. I wish I could, because we're very busy. But guys, great stream, guys, was amazing. Thank you very much, Lethal. I appreciate it. I feel like we probably could have did a little better. It's Sunday, we're all tired and whatnot, but hey.
I think we did pretty good.
All right, guys, thank you very much for tuning in. If you like to hit that sub, hit that sub. If you want to hit that like. It's time to pick that winner. Here we go.
All right, let's see who
I need a beer.
Oh, wow. Can you guess who is our winner?
What?
It is Relic 44.
Relic 44, are you in the house? I've always seen him in here, too. So I hope he's actually in here.
Are you present, Relic?
Wait, did Relic troll me today? Is that why he's the winner?
I don't know.
Relic troll me? I need to know. Great stream. Thank you very much.
It's Relic.
But I just got home. I'm sorry. It's Relic 44. It's in the house, my man. Good to see ya. I tell you what, girls. Last time you picked up one.
I did.
And you want to pick out one?
Well,
I tell you what. Okay. I'm keeping one thing for a certain someone because he was the first time ever to come to our stream. So the one that is in... If he decides to pick it, I'm going to show you real quick. Hold on. That one.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
So, all right. I didn't get a chance to this week, guys, but next week, we're going back to Thursdays, I guess. My wife doesn't want to do Saturdays. I'm going to show some crabs that my wife gave me and my brother-in-law. You know, because they like to share their crabs. They're actually pretty. If you tune into my Instagram, you'll actually see them right away. Report next Thursday, but that's up to you. Relic 44 is a really cool-ass dude. I talk to him a lot out there. Very laid-back. He visits a lot of streamers and has a lot to do with us. Relic, you have your chance between a millipede,
okay,
a scorpion, crabs, or a tarantula. You let me know what you want. Dildo knife the spider. I hate you, Stu. Crabs. Spider, you got crabs. Yeah, obviously I do. You know what, I'm going to show them next week. I'm going to hold them too, even though they pinch the living hell out of me. They pinch the living hell out of me. Relis, what the... What a speech? I've got crabs. Yeah, I'm going to show those next stream, so... Your call, Relic, between a millipede, a tarantula, or a scorpion. Love you, guys.
Yeah,
no
love you, Bad Tom.
Okay.
Yesterday,
I was talking to you. Yeah, definitely. That's fine.
What did he say anything yet?
I'm still waiting.
Okay, well, So scorpion, millipede, or tarantula?
First, I'd like to thank my mommy. Hey, we all do, man. You can't hate on that, my man.
So, Relic, what would be your choice?
Let's go scorpion.
People just love the scorpion.
Yeah, they are. You know what? In fact, you know, a reptile show is going to be in 2 weeks. I think I'm going to pick up some more. Let's do...
What about the other guy?
Okay, which one? I'll tell you what, you pick up scorpion for. Why not? Awesome. No, you're awesome.
And congratulations, Relic.
How about this one?
Let's do it. The one I just fed?
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh, no, not the one you just fed.
Yeah, he's still eating too.
Okay.
Works for me. Okay. Man, I had a lot more to feed today, too. I kind of wanted to get to it. What's up, Drunken? It's good to see you. All right, Relic, here you go. You guys want to show him that piece of paper, which is going to go on here. You, Relic, are going to be my Emperor Scorpion. And once again, I want to thank you very much for tuning in and taking that opportunity. Guys, I own over 240 more tarantulas, a lot more to come, got a lot of babies. Keep in touch, like, subscribe. If you want to see us every Thursday, please make sure that you do that. Once again, I just want to say, you know, this dream can't be without you guys. So thank you very much. Next Thursday at 6:30 Eastern Standard Time, tune in for you if you want to. All right, guys. Yep.
6:30 or before 7, 6:45. You know, we're always in that 6:30, 7 o'clock range.
That is true.
Thank you for all coming in and watching the greatness of feedings and learning some new stuff.
Usually I go, hey guys, it's almost Friday. You know what time it is. Drink a cold one for me. Enjoy your weekends. Peace, but I'm going to go. I hate Mondays, but make sure you subscribe. Peace!